new musical that came out, like everyone's been going off about it. You know what I mean?
Hamilton?
Yeah, Hamilton. I mean, the thing about that musical is that, like,
it's a little overrated.
Like, there's been a bunch of other musicals. I know Something Rotten was coming out, and it was on its way to being, like, a really good musical, but then just Hamilton came out, and it just took over the musical industry. I don't believe it. It's weird.
What the hell are musicals? It appears to be a play where the dialogue stops, and the plot conveyed through song.
Through song?
Yes!
So, an actor is saying his lines, and then out of nowhere, he just starts singing?
Yes!
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing okay. You have something to say, so you sing it? It's absurd! Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thoughts do the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously? Why not?
Because it's a musical. A musical. A puppet is releasing all your musical. We're cool. A catchy tune. And linger where your ladies do you to your school. Who's all big balls and a standing ovation?
The future is bright if you could just write a musical.
Some quite small, some are too long.
Some are just playing the song.
Some musicals have no talking at all.
No talking at all?
That's right, there's no talking. All the dialogue is sung in a very dramatic fashion.
Really?
Yes, really.
There's no
talking.
you more amazing than a musical.